Hi, I'm Ian, the owner of Firewood to You, my firewood delivery service. I want to give a quick comparison about my wood to another bundle of wood. So I bought this bundle of wood from Home Depot, and like I said, this is a bundle of my wood that you would get. So first off, you can see mine is just overall bigger, and then it's a lot taller, and if we actually take it apart, we can see like pieces like this. Nobody wants pieces like this, where you get big, good pieces like mine that are going to burn for a good while. So our wood is also, this is all live oak, and this wood on here, it just says hardwood from Florida, so you don't even know what type of wood you're getting. You don't know, is this good for cooking or fires in your house, or you, it doesn't really even tell you what kind of wood this is. And second of all, our wood is $1 a piece, so this is, we have 6 pieces right here, and in this bundle, you have 10 pieces, but they know that their pieces are so small, they price it by the cubic foot. So this is $6, and this is also $6. So it's kind of obvious, which one would you rather have? So, Steve, which bundle of wood do you think is the better deal? And don't forget, we also deliver, so call or text me today at 512-365-9863. Thank you.